Okay, let's see a very interesting problem. A and B are any two non-empty sets. A union B is the set of first 10 natural numbers. A intersection B is 5, means A and B have no common element. And two more interesting restrictions. NA does not belong to A, NB does not belong to B. Means number of elements in A should not belong to A. Suppose A has 3 elements, then 3 should not belong to A. Suppose B has 5 elements, then B 5 should not belong to. Now we have to find the total number of ordered pairs A and B satisfying these restrictions or these conditions. You may pause the video and try for yourself if you wish to. Now let's see the solution. Since A intersection B is 5, therefore any one of these 10 natural numbers belong to exactly one of the sets A and B. Means if one belongs to A, then one does not belong to B. Or if one belongs to B, then one does not belong to A. And one must belong to exactly one of A or B. Now let's see the solution. Since A union B has 10 elements, so what are the possibilities? The first possibility, NA is 1, NB is 9. Means A has only one element and B has a remaining 9 elements. Then, as per the given condition, number of elements in B should not belong to B, means 9 should not belong to B. And since 9 is not an element of B, therefore it must be an element of A. Hence 9 belongs to A. And since 9 belongs to A and A has only one element, therefore there is only one possibility for A. A contains 9, and in this case number of pairs is 1. Only one possibility. A contains 9 and B contains remaining 9 elements. Only one possibility. Now comes to the second possibility. Suppose NA is 2, NB is 8. Means A has 2 elements, B has 8 elements. Again, 8 should not belong to B because number of elements in B should not belong to B. 8 should not belong to B. Therefore, 8 must belong to A. Means A contains 8, and since A has 2 elements, therefore A must contain one more element. And this unknown element cannot be 2 or 8. Because 8 is already in A, that means this unknown element will be any one of remaining 8 except 2 and 8. Since we have total 10 elements, and this unknown element cannot be 2, cannot be 8. Therefore, this element has 8 possibilities except 2 and 8. Therefore, this unknown element can be selected in 8C1 ways. And hence, in this case, number of pairs is 8C1. Now comes to the third possibility. NA is 3, NB is 7. A has 3 elements, B has 7 elements. Now again, 7 does not belong to B, then 7 must belong to A. Now A contains 7 and 2 more unknown elements. Now these 2 elements, each of these 2 elements is neither 3 nor 7. Means these 2 elements can be any 2 of the remaining 8. And hence, these 2 elements can be selected in 8C2 ways. And again, therefore number of pairs in this case is 8C2. Now comes to the next case. NA is 4, NB is 6. Again, 6 does not belong to B, therefore 6 belongs to A. A contains 6 and 3 more unknown elements. And these 3 unknown elements can be any 3 of remaining 8. And therefore these 3 elements can be selected in 8C3 ways. And so on. We can proceed in this way. And hence the total number of pairs. Total number of pairs, in the first case number of pair is 1, which can be written as 8C0. In the second case number of pairs is 8C1. In the third case number of pairs is 8C2. Next case number of pairs 8C3. And therefore total number of pairs 8C0 plus 8C1 plus 8C2 plus 8C3. And in the last case, when A has 9 elements, B has only 1 element, number of pairs will be 8C8. Hence the total number of pairs is 2 raised to 8, the sum of 8C0 to 8C8. 2 raised to 8 is 256. So this is the our answer, right? No. There is something wrong in this. The answer is not 256. We are missing something. Now let's see what is wrong in this. When A has 5 elements, let's see what is wrong in this. When A has 5 elements, B has 5 elements, then 5 does not belong to A, 5 does not belong to B, then 5 does not belong to A union B. That means this case is not possible. We have to exclude this case. And number of pairs in this case will be, when A has 1 element, the number of pair is 8C0. When A has 2 elements, the number of pair is 8C1. When A has 3 elements, the number of pair is 8C2. Similarly, when A has 5 elements, the number of pairs will be 8C4, which is 70. And this case should be excluded. Therefore, the final answer will be, the final answer will be minus 8C4, means minus 70, means minus 256 minus 70, and hence the final answer will be 186. This is one.